termination provisions. It did not specify the salary and benefit payments ultimately provided under the separation agreement. In its response to the audit, district management agreed that the separation agreement terms were not specified in the original contract, but they contended that the agreement was in the best interest of the district. Well, isn't that nice of them? I'm speaking.